In Troy there lies the sea. From isles of Greece, the princes Orgulus, their high blood chafed, have to the port of Athens sent their ships, fraught with the ministers and instruments of cruel war. And their vow is made to ransack Troy.